you through the three Wichita school board races on the ballot tonight. The at-large race currently held by board president Cheryl Logan going to Melody McRae Miller, defeating Brent Davis in District 3, the seat currently held by Ernestine Crable. And that is Nok Vuong, the clear winner there with 57% of the vote. The race for District 4, current board member Stan Reeser defeating Jason Carmichael with 55% of the vote. We know